Hello friends, welcome to the world of recipes. I'm Vaishali and today I'll be showing you how to make methi matar malai. Methi or fenugreek leaves is abundantly available in winter season, and this is winter going on, so we should include this fenugreek leaves in our daily diet. Our kids run away from these green leafy vegetables, but I'm sure this recipe kids are also going to love. So quickly see the ingredients. Methi or fenugreek leaves, 2 bundles. Green peas or matar, 1 cup. 2 medium sized onions chopped. Puree of 1 tomato. I have combined 1 tomato with 2 chilies and ground it in a mixer. Malai or cream, around 1 cup. Ginger garlic paste, 2 teaspoon. Dry mango powder or amchur powder, 2 teaspoon. Some spices: red chili powder, 1 teaspoon. Turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon. Garam masala, 2 teaspoon. Salt according to taste, or 2 to 3 teaspoon. Ghee or clarified butter, 1 tablespoon. Oil, 2 tablespoon. Let's start with the recipe now. First, we need to chop this fenugreek leaves finely. I have washed them twice with running water so that all the dirt is clean from this fenugreek leaves. This chopping is done now. Pan is heating. Add oil and clarified butter or ghee. This ghee is going to improve the taste of methi matar malai. Now, as the oil is hot, add onions. And let the onions become soft. After 2 minutes of cooking, the onions are soft now and has turned slightly golden color. Now add ginger garlic paste. Let it cook for 1 minute. Now add tomato puree. You need to cook this tomato puree till all the water evaporates from this tomato. It is just to take out all the raw taste from tomatoes. Now all this water from tomatoes has dried up. If you don't dry this water, when you add cream, it will start curdling the cream, and we don't want that. That's why we need to cook tomatoes properly. Now we'll add spices: dry mango powder or amchur powder, garam masala, chili powder, turmeric powder and salt. We need to cook these spices as well. We want only a mild taste of this spices in this dish. Just cook it for half a minute. now add fenugreek leaves. Fenugreek leaves are very bitter in taste, so you have to be careful while choosing it or while buying it. You have to buy fenugreek leaves with a mild taste. Little bit bitterness will be there. And if the fenugreek leaves are too bitter, and if you don't want to eat that bitter, you can just boil it first, throw that water away and then use it. Then chop it and use it. You need to cook this fenugreek leaves till the raw taste go. Now the raw smell of fenugreek leaves is gone, so it is cooked properly. Now add peas. I'm using frozen peas. If you are using fresh peas, then you will have to boil it first and then you will have to add. Let it cook for 1 or 2 minutes. Guys, peas are done. We'll need to have some gravy in this recipe. So we'll add some water, around 1 cup of water. Let it simmer for 2-3 minutes. Now reduce the flame and finally add cream to this. We don't need to cook this cream, so we have to just simmer it for 1 minute and the recipe is done. Now methi mathamalai. I'm sure your kids are going to love this fenugreek leaves recipe. Thanks for watching this video. For more recipes, keep on watching World of Recipes. Thank you.